Hi, my name is Alice Fastnet, physical therapy, Mayo Clinic Health System. What I really like about physical therapy is watching patients improve and helping them along that process. I became a healthcare provider because I wanted to help people. I like the idea of improving people's quality of life and getting them back to what they like to do. It's really important for patients to ask questions and be engaged in the conversation. Like I said, we're a team between the patient and the provider. If the patient doesn't understand what's going on or what we're working on, that can impact outcomes. As a physical therapist, it really helps for patients to be honest with us so that we do know what you're doing at home. Not everybody's normal is the same, and we want to get you back to your normal daily activities. So being honest with us with what you're doing and what you're not doing at home. We want to meet you where you're at, and in order to do that, you have to let us know where you are at. Patients can get the most out of their visits by really being present, thinking about things before they come to the visit, things that are bothering them, things that they want to do. Outside of work, I really love everything outdoors. I love hiking, camping, kayaking, gardening. I really love cooking and doing craft things as well when the weather gets crazy. My name is Alice Fastnet, physical therapy, Mayo Clinic Health System.